Hello friends, welcome to my channel Dev's Institute. Today we are going to learn interfacing 8051 microcontroller with LED 7 segment display. Before I start, I request you to subscribe to my channel if you haven't done it yet and click on bell icon to get instant notification when I upload new videos. It is absolutely free of cost. 7 segment displays are widely used to display numbers from 0 to 9 and some letters like A, B, C, E, F, H, etc. This 7 segment display consists of 7 LED segments and 1 decimal point. So these 7 segments are named as A, B, C, D, E, F and G. This numbering is constant and it is universally used, and this H is used for the decimal point DP. So in all, it consists of 7 LEDs and they are numbered from A to F and H. Generally there are 2 types of 7 segment displays. First one is common cathode display, in which all LEDs negative terminals are connected to common and this common terminal is connected to ground. By this way, all negative terminals of the LEDs are connected to ground and positive terminals are open. So when one is sent on the corresponding pin, that LED will glow. So here, if one is sent on pin A, then only this LED will glow and rest all others will be off, in off position. If A, 1 and 1 is sent on A and B, then only A and B will glow and rest all other are off. So depending upon which number you have to display or which letter you have to display, you can correspondingly on or off the LEDs. This is common cathode. In common anode 7 segment display, all positive ends of LEDs are connected to common and this common is connected to ground and negative terminals are open. In this case, 0 on the pin will glow the LED. So if A is 0 and rest all are 1, then A will glow and rest all are off. If A and B are 0, 0 and rest all are 1, then A and B are on and rest all LEDs will be off because it is common anode. Positive end is connected to ground and negative end is open. That's why 0 on the pin will activate the LED and 1 will deactivate the LED. So this is how common cathode and common anode LED 7 segment display works. This is interfacing diagram of 7 segment LED with 8051. So here it is reset circuit. S3 is a reset button and this is the circuitry for reset operation. This circuitry is for providing clock input. This pin number 20 is connected to ground. External axis is connected to plus 5 volt, that is 1, and VCC is connected to plus 5 volt. Our major attention is in this area. Here we can see port 1, the 8 lines of port 1 are connected to A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H inputs of LEDs respectively. Here common cathode type of 7 segment display is considered. So negative terminals are connected to common and common end is connected to ground. That's why when 1 is sent on this pin, then LED A will glow. If 1 is sent on this pin, then LED B will glow. Likewise, you can on and off LEDs. One more thing is input from port is connected to input, sorry, output from the port is connected to input to LED through resistors. So here inputs are connected through the resistors. Okay, now we will see how the digits will be displayed and what will be the corresponding inputs. So if you want to display 0, then all LEDs should be on except G. So all A, B, C, D, E, F, all will be 1 and G will be 0. To display 1, only B and C will be 1 and rest all are 0. So to display 1, B and C are 1 and rest all are 0. To display 2, so 2 will be like this. So only F and C will be off and rest all will be on. So C and F are 0 and rest all are 1. So this is how you can form 0 to 9 digit and some specified letters which are possible to be formed by using this 7 segments. So this is all about interfacing of 8051 with 7 segment display LEDs. I hope you have understood concept. It is very simple. If you like my video, please press like button given below the video. If you have any queries, you can ask me through comment section. Thank you.